Good morning, I'm Saidu Nuruddin Sabi from University of Ilorin, Faculty of Engineering and Technology, Nigeria. Present this morning to present a paper titled The Effects of Particle Size, Compaction Pressure, and Torrefaction on Quality and Thermal Properties of Pelletized Corncob Residues. Introduction. Fossil fuel plays an important role as the key driver for industrialization. It has the highest percentage in overall energy consumption, and its proportion in the world energy trend remained almost unchanged till recent years. With the environmental impacts, especially of global warming, and the rapid depletion of fuel of this type, it is essential to seek renewable energy for sustainability. Biomass, a naturally abundant energy source, is considered as promising renewable fuel due to its renewability, greenish, and global availability, and carbon neutral balance. The thermal efficiency of biomass-based fuel is low due to its poor fuel properties. Compared to low to medium grade fuel, corncobs have high moisture content, low fixed carbon, high volatile matter, fibrous and tenacious nature, and low energy value. One of the crucial steps to circumvent the above limitation is through the practice of torrefaction and pelletization. Torrefied product has higher mass yield, energy content is retained, and with incomplete removal of volatile matters. Fuel of this type is regarded as an improved version of its raw form. Pelletization, on the other hand, addresses low bulk density and transportation problems, aim and objectives. This study seeks to investigate the effect of particle size, compaction pressure, and torrefaction on quality and thermal properties of pelletized corncob residues. The aim of the experiment was achieved through the following objectives. Torrefaction and production of pellets from raw and torrefied corncobs at different particle sizes and compaction pressure, determination of some selected quality properties of the produced pellets from raw and torrefied corncobs, determination of some selected combustion properties such as calorific value of raw and torrefied samples of corncob. Methodology. The stored samples of corncob were sorted by handpicking technique, which involved the removal of every form of dirt and foreign material such as sand, ash, stone, and plant residues. It was then dried by placing it in an oven at a temperature of 105 degrees centigrade for 2 hours to minimize the interference of surface water. Thereafter, torrefaction of the biomass was achieved by placing the biomass in a furnace at a temperature and residence time of 290 degrees centigrade and 30 minutes respectively. Inert atmosphere was attained and maintained by initially purging a nitrogen gas into the torrefying chamber and passing it at 100 milliliters per minute during the torrefaction processes. The pellets were produced using manual drilling jack machine. All tests were carried out in accordance with the ASTM standard. Results and discussion. Figure 1 presents the effect of particle size and compaction pressure on the compressed density of raw and torrefied corncob pellets. From the figure, it can be observed that the grain density of the produced pellets vary from 760 to 1250 kg per meter cube and 637 to 920 kg per meter cube for the raw and torrefied pellets, respectively. The density of the torrefied pellets was observed to be lower than the density of the raw pellets produced under the same condition. This may be as a result of the loss of chemically bonded water and low melting point compounds, which would have added to the binding effect during densification. The moisture absorption conducted on dry, raw, and torrefied pellets of corncob exposed to 90% humidified air at 30 degrees centigrade in a humidity chamber over 5 hours was measured. For comparison, the moisture uptake for raw corncob pellets was within the range of 17.2 to 19.4% by weight. The water absorption capacity of torrefied corncob pellets was, however, around 2.2 to 3.7% by weight, which translates to about 80% reduction in moisture absorption capacity. This is associated with the slight difference in the structure and composition of the torrefied pellets. Figure 2 presents the calorific values of raw and torrefied corncob samples of different particle sizes. From the figure, torrefied samples with 1.0 mm sieve size are the highest energy value. Conclusions. The effect of torrefaction will be significant on the overall properties of the pellet produced. Particle sizes, compaction pressure, and their combined effects affect the density and moisture uptake of the pellets produced from both the raw and torrefied corncob residues. The higher value of calorific value of the torrefied corncob samples depicts that torrefied corncob will produce greater heat of combustion during char burnout. Pellets produced from all category of particle size of torrefied corncob can be used for energy applications. Thank you.